And I'm gonna try with pastel pink. And then, of course, you have to put on blue. Try this again with fill. Nerdy girl. The most fit me. Like she got stuck or something. Turtle man looking guy. Turtle man looking guy with a feminine side. Not that there's anything wrong with that. That's cool. Anyway. And there's David. Belladonna in pastel green. At least it matches her eye makeup here. Looks like the me eye, the CPU named eye, that is. I'm sure there's a few YouTubers that look like that, like Saber Spark, if I didn't give it away. Naoki in pastel yellow. The guy who looks like he's scheming in the dark or something. Me wife. I thought they were wearing the same color, but one looks like purple and the other pink. Three lookalikes. One looks like they're wearing Halloween colors or something. No wonder it was Fred. Steve Urkel looking guy. arguably, three lookalikes. Trying to fill. Find three lookalikes. Are you all again? Three lookalikes again. Doing the Asian eyes. Raul, at least he's wearing the right color. Starry-eyed looking version of Patrick. Doc Aver, two lookalikes. CIA looking guy. Two lions swimming right next to each other. The most fit swimmer. vegan teacher looking lady in the back. Looking one, two lookalikes. Whoops. The guy right in front of him. Again, just the ones that we keep picking on repeatedly. And he was in a gray sweater. Two lookalikes, doing slightly better than last time so far. And they actually are wearing the exact same color. The Elisa looking chick. She just isn't wearing purple. There's David. Too bad we can't pick on him. It might be Daphne. Or not. Well done. Re-odd me out. Like a default villain from one of the Lego games. Two right next to each other, and they happen to be Mimi's. suspicious looking guy. Kitty. Suspicious looking guy in the dark. Kitty. Find Phil. As long as I remain this easy, Kitty. Cat. She's a goofy cat. Kitty.